Hey guys, what's up? German Farmer here. We're back here in ATS for Wednesday. Wait, I forget. Is it you? Yeah. Oh, I had it down the entire time. Mother trucker. Alright, we are hauling a Walmart thing. That's all I can give you. Okay. Let's start her up. Lights. Oh, it's in neutral. Yes, I realized I clipped the side of that trailer. Still clipping it. Flipping it now, but I don't give a damn. I'm gonna try and take this wide out here. So I'm going this far out. Come on, you stupid truck. To get a heavy haul for this episode, but apparently the excavator I don't want it doesn't want to. It didn't show up in my jobs, so it's loaded in, I know. It's just it doesn't want to. I don't have any jobs for it. Also guys, I thought of a replacement for Saturday's videos. We'll do a tow truck series. Instead of that, a more DBZ. D. DBZD. Yeah. It's Dragon Ball Z Devolution. So. Yes, I realized I cut into your lane, but I don't give a shit. There's no cars coming. Or trucks, in that matter. Or campers. Or anything. Watch it, buddy. No one coming. No face cam, it's been disabled. Ever since I got Skype, it won't work. But, I mean, I've had Skype, it's just, they're clashing. When I try and load in my webcam, it says it's being used by another application. So, when I try and force close Skype, I have to force close Skype, yes. Because that's the only thing you can do, or else if you hit the X button, it will always just stay on. I force closed it, restarted my restarting XSplit, and it still didn't work. And I'm like, really? I don't even think I have. Actually, I think I do have Skype on right now, so. About to get removed. Pulled it. But I stayed in the middle. I just realized that switch down there for the engine. See how there's like a little red light near it? Yeah. It turns off and on. Not like the green engine, but the like the little one down, like down by the red clock. Apparently, I don't know why it's red. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, yep, that would explain it. Should start beeping here pretty soon. It's gonna get annoying. But yeah, that's really cool. And then I also have like a trailer button. Apparently. Ah, shit. Remind me of a freaking song from freaking Cars, and it's gonna annoy me. It's gonna keep going through my head. Ah, crap, we got an accident. Jackpot, Ellie, 1/4 of a mile, North 93. Well, the only place I can go, dipshit. I can't wait till they get Arizona loaded in. Next thing you know, they'll put in Area 51. As a joke. Oh, hard truck is playing Bacteria. Oh, yeah. He might have lost his voice and all that, and he might not be able to play Farming Sim or Minecraft, but he can play other games. Well, let me rephrase that. He can kind of play Minecraft. But even though he lost his voice, he's not doing anything this week, so I don't blame him. When I lost my voice, I wouldn't do anything for a week. All I do is sit back and, like, I don't know, grind at shit. Expect the matter to be greener. t-shirt. I think this game is the only thing I don't get screen tear on. Well, besides DBZD, but that's it, because I use a different screen recorder for that. I shot honestly use it for Minecraft as well, but I only have to, I can only do 15 minute videos. Once I see the bug shield hit about the, like, go right at the back windshield of cars, I know to stop. There's other uses for the bug shield. Oh shit, that turned off. Really, dude? At that stop sign. I don't give a damn. Alright, I need to hit right alt. See how much time I have left. Well, I know I got an hour, I mean like 4 hours. Fuck! Oh, packaged food, that's what I'm hauling. Walbert to Walbert. Up randomly because I was thinking of the car. I'll just mute my damn sound for fuck's sake. also, guys, I'm working on an actual second channel as well. Explanation of what's going to be posted on it will be... is on the channel right now. But I'm working on a couple things to get it ready. What the hell did I hit? Bullshit thing, it's just a fucking train engine. What's up, but they don't program or attention yet. One of my brothers. Sort of. Good enough. Oh, I can't do the beep beep. That's the slowest I can go. And Ellie? Second cruise control because I don't have a pedal and stuff to contain my own speed. Basically a game life hack for people who only have keyboards. Game hack, I guess. Fuck! God damn it! Might as well go. Fuck. Hopefully that cop didn't turn the lights on. Hey wait, it's the asshole. The hell? Why is he going? Oh, cause it's probably... Oh god. Cause probably it was green for him and it still registered that it was green. Cause that one person was... that one AI was turning. Plus, I gotta watch the speed here so I can hit the cruise control. Good enough. Oh, landed 30. Nice. Luckily, there's some. You're gonna be kidding me! I'm gonna have to gun it so I can get in front of this guy. Oh my god. I'm actually getting tired of where I was. Go, 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 go! Come on. Come on. Come on. Need to go over there. Yes. Once he's far enough, I'll try and merge. Better slow down, boy. Last one, I believe, you know, lose control of the truck. That's how it's set up. Yes, this is it. Damn. It's just like this guy cross-armed. That's hilarious. Oh shit. Whoops. my engine. I'm not doing this again. Reasonable. Yeah, I guess. I'm gonna need XP. Let's look at the freight market. So we're in Ellie. Lowe's? I think that might be our next job. Sawdust panels. Well. Alright guys, I will see you. See you. I will see you guys in the next video. God dang it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!